The newly elected Turkish parliament convenes for an oath-taking ceremony today, a ceremony which pro-Kurdish candidates say they'll boycott because some of their number are being stopped from taking up their seats. In all, the pro-Kurdish bloc won 36 seats in this month's election.